for this kind of hands-on, this is the first one. Normally it's more on the fundamental, looking at the slide, doing nothing, just sometimes it's quite boring. But here we can test it by ourselves, so it's quite interesting.
Yeah, because all the while we are using proprietary and open source storage solutions, we didn't come across like something like Windows storage servers as a storage appliance. It's something new to us.